Who needs a nap?
Look up, you moron! He keeps jumping around!
Sure, you know, the usual. But I'm glad you called. How did you end up working for Sable International anyway?
I guess you could say the job got me.
Go on? No, seriously, Hammerhead's guys aren't great conversationalists.
Back on, I was a math teacher. I wanted to open my students' eyes to the possibilities beyond our village. Even when the rebel uprising began, and people started in the village, my students didn't go to school. And yet, if I had known what was to come, maybe I would have acted differently. It happened in the morning, right as school began. There were 9 of them, all with automatic rifles. They asked for names, but I would not give any. Their patience wore out. They raised their rifles to shoot me. And that's when she came in.
Who?
She took out the whole group. She saved me and the children. And that is why I owe her my life.
Oh. For a heartless mercenary, she's sometimes almost likable.
Sometimes.
This is gonna hurt! Come on, fight fair!
Angry. It must be the lack of sunlight.
Terrible hosts!